He's been called America's greatest writer, and he came from humble origins. The place, Animal, Missouri. The year, 1859.
A young man was working as a pilot on riverboats on the Mississippi River with ambitions of being a writer.
Samuel Clemens, get a move on. That deck should have been swabbed an hour ago. Don't make me tell you again.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Hello there, young American. Down in the dumps, are we?
I guess I am. Who are you?
Chit Chatterson, image consultant.
What's that mean?
Well, you see, I take something plain and make it fancy. Looking at you, I see raw cotton, and I want to make me a sweater. Do you have a dream? Do you have any money? Answer the second question first.
Well, a little, I guess.
That'll do. What's your dream?
Hoo-wee! Someday I'd like to be a great writer.
A writer? Yes! I can see it now. But first, we've got to work on your outward appearance. You scream the word geek in uppercase letters. No offense.
None taken.
Here, put this on. Better. But we still need to do something about that face of yours. Okay, Henri, let's see what you can do.
Too much.
A bit.
Voila. It's you, honey. I'll send you my bill.
Next question. Can you write?
Sure enough. I've written lots of humorous newspaper articles for the Hannibal Journal and the Virginia City Territorial Enterprise.
Then all we have to do is worry about that name of yours. Samuel Clemens. Samuel Clemens. You need a pseudonym.
A what?
A pen name. A pen name. Something with punch that says, hey, buy my book, you dope. What's your job?
Riverboat pilot.
Interesting. You should be called something that evokes the mighty Mississippi.
Gee, that's a real stumper.
Hey, Clemens, stop your masquerading and check the depth of the water.
Aye, aye, sir.
Hey, watch it, buddy.
The water is 2 fathoms deep, so... Mark Twain! That's it!
Yes, your name, 2 fathoms deep!
Oh, well, I was thinking of Mark Twain.
Okay, maybe. Mark Twain, writer!
Sweet potato pie!
Commence the writing, boy. I expect to see great things from you.
Yes, sir!
And so, Mark Twain went on to write such famous classics as Tom Sawyer, Adventures of Huckleberry Finn, and A Connecticut Yankee in King Arthur's Court.
Who's that fella?
Ah, he used to be Samuel Clemens. Now he's Mark Twain, writer.
How about that? I'm a writer, too.
What's your name, son?
Herman Melville. I just wrote a story about a great white snail.
Son, you need my help.